Well, he was looking down at his clipboard during the tryouts. The 2-2 to Mercedes. Fastball hit hard on the ground behind the first base bag. It's a fair ball rolling all the way into the corner. Boyd around third. He's going to score. Powell right behind him. Mercedes chugging for three. That's where the relay throw goes. And it gets behind Mayfield there. But Kemmer, the left fielder, backing up the bag. It's a two-run triple for Melvin Mercedes. And Beloit's on the board here in the fifth.